Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all will be fine. Today we are going to start our question number 10 from page number 5. Our question is, complete the chart of equivalent fractions. Remember, multiply both denominator and numerator by the number along the top. Here we have some numbers here and some numbers in the top of this chart, okay, and we have to complete this chart of equivalent fraction. When we are making or working on equivalent fractions, we have to do the same operation on the numerator and the denominator. We know the upper part of the fraction is called numerator and the lower part is called denominator, okay. So here we are going to multiply. You can see the sign of multiply here. So we have to multiply these numbers by these fractions. So we will multiply this number by numerator and also by denominator. First number is 2 and our first fraction is 1 by 2, right? So when we multiply 2 by 1, 1 twos are 2 and 2 twos are 4. Alright. Next, we multiply this fraction by 3. 1 threes are 3 and 2 threes are 6. Next number is 4. 1 fours are 4 and 2 fours are 8. Next number is 5. 1 5s are 5 and 2 5s are 10. Next is already solved, as 1 6 are 6 and 2 6 are 12. Okay, next number we have 7. 1 7s are 7 and 2 7s are 14. Next is 8. 1 8s are 8 and 2 8s are 16. Alright, we have to multiply this fraction by all these numbers below their box. Alright, next, again we have to multiply this fraction by all these numbers and write their answers below their boxes. Okay, let's start it. 1 2's are 2 and 3 2's are 6. Next is 3 1's are 3 and 3 3's are 9. 1 4's are 4 and 3 4's are 12. 1 5's are 5 and 3 5's are 15. 1 6's are 6 and 3 6's are 18. 1 7's are 7 and 3 7's are 21. 1 8's are 8 and 3 8's are 24. Next fraction we have 2 by 3. So 2 2's are 4 and 3 2's are 6. 2 3's are 6 and 3 3's are 9. 2 4's are 8 and 3 4's are 12. 2 5's are 10 and 3 5's are 15. 2 6's are 12 and 3 6's are 18. 2 7's are 14 and 3 7's are 21. 2 8's are 16 and 3 8's are 24. Alright, next fraction we have 1 by 4. So we have to multiply 1 by 2 and 4 by 2. 1 2s are 2, 4 2s are 8, 1 3s are 3, and 4 3s are 12, 1 4s are 4, and 4 4s are 16, 1 5s are 5, and 4 5s are 20, 1 6 are 6, and 4 6 are 24, 1 7s are 7, and 4 7s are 28, 1 8s are 8, and 4 8s are 32. Okay, students, our next fraction is 3 by 4. 3 2s are 6, and 4 2s are 8. 3 3s are 9, and 4 3s are 12. 3 4s are 12, and 4 4s are 16. 3 5s are 15, and 4 5s are 20. 3 6s are 18, and 4 6s are 24. 3 7s are 21, and 4 7s are 28. 3 8s are 24, and 4 8s are 32. Next fraction is 1 by 5. 1 2s are 2, and 5 2s are 10. 1 3s are 3, and 5 3s are 15. 1 4s are 4, and 5 4s are 20. 1 5s are 5, and 5 5s are 25. 1 6 are 6, and 5 6s are 30. 1 7s are 7, and 5 7s are 35. 1 8s are 8, and 5 8s are 40. Next fraction we have 2 by 5. We have to multiply this fraction 2 by 5 with all these numbers again. 2 2s are 4, and 5 2s are 10. 2 3s are 6, and 5 3s are 15. 2 4s are 8, and 5 4s are 20. 2 5s are 10, and 5 5s are 25. 2 6s are 12, and 5 6s are 30. 2 4s are 14, and 2 7s are 14, and 5 7s are 35. Next and last is 2 8s are 16, and 5 8s are 40. Okay, next fraction is 3 by 5. 3 2s are 6, and 5 2s are 10. 3 3s are 9, and 5 3s are 15. 3 4s are 12, and 5 4s are 20. 3 5s are 15, and 5 5s are 25. 3 6s are 18, and 5 6s are 30. 3 7s are 21, and 5 7s are 35. 3 8s are 24, and 5 8s are 40. Now we have to multiply our fraction 4 by 5. 4 2s are 8, and 5 2s are 10. 4 3s are 12, and 5 3s are 15. 4 4s are 16 and 5 4s are 20. 4 5s are 20 and 5 5s are 25. 4 6 are 24 and 5 6 are 30. 4 7s are 28 and 5 7s are 35. And the last is 4 8s are 32 and 5 8s are 40. I hope you enjoyed multiplying these equivalent fractions by the numbers. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.